Hello, I'm Barney Jameson, and we're here on the Genelec booth at IBC 2017. With me is Genelec R&D Director, Aki Makavirta, and we're talking about one of the biggest launches here at the show, the 1032C. Hello, Aki.
Hello.
Aki, the numbers 1032 have a rich history in Genelec. Can you tell us why?
Maybe people remember the name 1031, actually, because this was the pioneer, kind of the forefather of the active monitoring technology in professional audio. And 1031 was really the product in our product line that popularized this technology all over the world. And 1032 is a big brother of 1031. 1032 has a very long inheritance, and it has been around for quite a long time, serving faithfully all our customers. And now we are here today launching the C version of this with new technology included.
It's a huge launch. I think the key thing about this is that finally the 1032 is SAM equipped. Can you tell us a little bit about what SAM means?
Yeah, SAM stands for Smart Active Monitoring. And really the key is behind the speaker here. That's the signal processing. The signal processing in this new product is using Class D technology for the amplifiers, switch mode power supply capability, giving you extended range of input voltages for the mains power supply. And maybe the most importantly, flexible signal processing functionality that also includes compensation for the acoustical environment. And with SAM technology, you can take a measurement of your acoustics, and with Genelec Loudspeaker Manager software, quickly calculate the acoustical compensation for your room, and then they can be flexibly used in this product.
It's taking a very classic design and a much loved product right to the cutting edge, isn't it?
Yes. And we really have given this new product improved frequency response flatness, higher maximum output capability. So really this product is doing a lot for our customers.
So yeah, more power, as you say, lower frequency response, but yes, the same sound, crucially.
Yes.
Absolutely, it's the same performance that people know and trust.
Except that you have the benefits of the room compensation, so you can really enjoy the sound quality by reducing the room influence to the audio.
When it comes to redesigning a really classic, a classic model like this, you're the man who makes those decisions, ultimately, in the Genelec R&D department. How does that feel? What kind of process do you go through?
Well, first of all, you know, we are going, approaching this project and any other project with the same set of principles. And one of those principles that we've had during the whole duration of this company, 40 years, is that we are going for neutral, flat audio response. You should not be hearing the loudspeaker creating some particular sound character, but the loudspeaker should be inaudible. You should be able to hear the audio, not the loudspeaker.
Absolutely. Fantastic. Well, the 1032C is here on the Genelec booth in Hall 8, booth D61. If you're attending IBC 2017, make sure you come by to have a look and a listen.